quick shore jigging tips.
Yeah.
Pass. Let it drop. There are a few ways to do the shore jigging. One is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And stop. And the other way is side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if you keep doing this and then your hand tired, then do this. You will use a different muscle on your hand. And then the last is just like that.
Piece on. Oh yes. Come on, baby. Oh, yep. Oh. Woohoo! That's it. Yep. That's a good fish.